the beginning, in the early 1900s, when the British introduced the first dreadnought, which was a super-sized battleship that carried larger guns and was faster than its predecessor. So they start putting their new ships in the ocean.
Retaliation, the Germans started doing the same thing.
Now, here's one of the German boats. The Germans had a plot to attack the British.
But the British knew about that plan.
Lots of ships came together to attack.
In the end, more British ships were destroyed.
The surviving German ships retreated. In the middle of the night, of course. They were wimps. Cowards. The British ultimately won, and they decided to go home eventually.